Hi guys, here you see, this is a beautiful image of a girl wearing a towel. We'll replace the towel with a bathroom wall or tiles. The towel will be made of the tiles, or rather it will be better to say the bathroom wall will come over the body and it take the shape of the towel. It's a fantastic image. I will try to show how it will be made. First, what we'll do, make a path with paint tool and just start from here. Do this, just a rough path I will make. It will help us later. Now the gap between the hand and body, it will be made the path complete. Now the path is drawn. Go to path and save it as path 1. Now make a copy of the path on the layer palette. Path 1 copy. Select it and now the copy path is 2 transform. Select the pen tool and now select the path and delete the nodes. We want to make a path of the towel that the girl wearing, because we need to put it in a different layer. Now take it here and save it path 2. With 2 now press control and hit the path 2, get the selection and press control J, layer via copy. This is the towel layer. What we will do now, we will make the towel layer a little darker. Press control L and but doesn't get the proper result. We need a little more darker. Select burn tool and just burn the side portion so that the volume become clear. The dark portion should be more dark. Now it's clearly visible. Now save it as a PSD file. Control Shift S. Desktop. Name it towel. Towel card PSD. Save. Now off the layer and on the tiles layer. Go to filter, select tiles, go to filter, distort, displace. Horizontal scale is 10, vertical scale is 10, stretch to fit. Displacement map stretch to fit is selected. Now wrap undefined area, wrap around. OK to desktop, select the towel guard. Open. Now the layer is selected and transformed to the pixel. Now the path 1 will work. What happened? Control D. Layer. Control Z. Control Alt Z. Filter, distort, displace, stretch to fit, tile, is alright. We made a mistake, so Noun. What I'll do, go to path 1 and from path 1 extract path 2 and you get the selection of the other portion of the body. And now press delete, control D. Now make the opacity more, find that the curl is covered with the towel, but the towel is come from the wall. Now to make it a little better, make a shadow effect just at the sides of the body. Select path 1 and press Ctrl Shift I. The whole area is selected except the body. Now select the bar tool and slowly darken the control T. Now control Z. Is done. Here you find a little white flesh, you can delete it. It's not necessary to.